plastic,
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 plastics,
plastic,
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 plastic.
What's it to you?
Disposable.
What's wrong with that?
Band-Aid plastic strip never comes loose.
This new washable film.
Completely rust and corrosion resistant.
Dishes made of plastic. Dishes that bounce when they drop to the floor.
Yes, fantastic.
Aerowax, with 50% more plastic.
On sale.
I think I'm going to be sick.
The future of plastics is bright indeed. And Rogers is a company that intends to stay out in front, broadening still further its already extensive line of products made of plastic.
Yes, it is plastics that make so many things possible today. And the story has only begun. Begun.
Would you look for them on land or under it? Are they a gift of nature?
Carcinogen. The cancer cells multiply rapidly.
Not safe for use across the board.
Revolution will be televised, and the pollution from the ocean, now with devotion, push peace and keep it in motion. Kids gather around, yeah, I need your focus. I know it seems like the world is so hopeless. It's like Wonderland. Get involved, turn it up, speed it up, slow it up. Underground, buddy, under us, undercut. Shipped up, chipped out, swimming with the sharks with my gills up. Turn the wheels up real tough. Welcome to the world of a plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of a plastic beach. Welcome to the world of a plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of a plastic beach. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach.
Now's the time to really tackle the plastics.
Maybe the solution is in new design. Biopolymers, plastic not made of corn, but from bacteria, with a half-life of 18 months. We're talking plastics that actually biodegrade in the sea.
Researchers from Harvard University have constructed a bioplastic made largely from shrimp shells. The shrimp-based version is significantly more durable and can be used in a greater variety of applications.
It starts here with a landfill, anaerobic landfill. That's where you can produce biogas. We can use the biogas to help make bioplastic.
They're using bacteria that eat methane, a potent greenhouse gas, to produce plastic that is sustainable, biodegradable, and non-toxic.
What we choose to do is really going to determine what our future is going to be like.